Hi, my name's Serena Kelly, and I've lived with PTSD for most of my life. So living with PTSD, it's been like living in a prison of fear. Over the years, I've tried various treatments, including medications and psychotherapy. They didn't work. On February 7th, 2019, I became the first patient in Canada to be treated with deep brain stimulation for my PTSD, where implanted electrodes are connected to a small battery pack, like a pacemaker, which is placed under my skin and sends electrical impulses to help regulate a part of my brain. Before surgery, my biggest trigger was sport bike motorcycles. My daughter had been in a motorcycle collision. She was on the back of a sport bike motorcycle, the sight and or sound. It was very triggering. Instead of fight or flight, I would freeze. So I was no longer able to drive on my own, and my husband had to accompany me everywhere we went. I noticed almost immediately after surgery that I had stopped having intrusive images when I was trying to fall asleep. The triggers and the panic with the sport bike motorcycles, that actually was just after they made an adjustment at the 9-week mark. And about the third time that I've been driving on my own again, I actually had a sport bike motorcycle was almost right behind me and then past me. And again, I didn't react. So that was pretty exciting.
So you're doing good, baby?
I'm doing really good.
All right. I was excited, but also cautious of what just happened. It was like, I was hoping that, we finally got the sweet spot in her brain. Since then, she hasn't had a trigger at all.
So I've been driving on my own again since, which has been pretty amazing.
We designed this study as a small phase one trial, really to establish that it's safe to use deep brain stimulation, but obviously we're very interested in figuring out if it works and efficacy, and we're very happy that she's doing so well.
We know from other work with deep brain stimulation that the effects often take a few months to show themselves, but once they're there, they could be enduring for quite some time. So we were hoping it was going to be somewhat similar, and it looks like that's been the case here.
I'm feeling hopeful. I'm actually thinking about going back and finishing my psychology degree now, because now I'm going to be able to drive to the university. So that's pretty exciting.
I couldn't be any prouder of her. She deserves the joy that she feels now.